Hey there, everyone. It's me, Mr. Creeper 01 here. And I'm going to play Minecraft Story Mode. And this is going to be, I think, the third one I'm going to video. The third video. So, here I go. Pumpkin, come here.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor. So you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chicken. Not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird to be taken with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Sheer death. roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go. I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one. The special guest of this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior himself.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing. Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my, source, doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Anything can happen, Olivia.
Then why have we lost 9 of these in a row?
You can't look at this as a whole. The odds are refresh each time. Maybe no one else will show up.
Now you're being realistic.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, we build something cool on top of it.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. They're both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
All right, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing. It could be totally cool.
It is cool.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
Wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing that.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. If not, bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. Forget it. A team on three. One, two, three. Eight.
proselytes, the rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. They'll squat here.
Okay. Get a load of these losers. Let's go, guys.
Name, please.
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymous.
We're the Nether Maniacs.
You just thought of that right now? Yep.
We've never even been to the Nether.
Who the Nether cares?
Okay, Nether Maniacs. You guys are in good fight.
Freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow. We're gonna lose.
What are you worried about? We got this.
Who are we kidding? We've got nothing.
We've got a mascot.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha.
Look.
It's the order of the losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse.
Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's Bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're up.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that Nether Star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
Can you help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition.
The winner of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winner will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior.
Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the... Redstone Rat.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Nether Maniac can't lose. Let's do it.
Oh no, the fireworks dispenser.
I'm so scared. You worry about your build, we'll worry about ours. Now.
Here goes nothing.
Oh man, that was so cool. We'll win this for sure.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good move, man.
What? Wait.
Just a bunch of dying wolves. Whoops.
Oh no, Ruben's on fire! No, come back!
The lava's getting closer.
What's wrong with the film?
Ruben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames. You guys stay and save the build.
We've got to cover this. Be careful. We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
Run by here. Doesn't look like this fire will spread. Oh, I bet Ruben started this. Ruben, are you in there? Ruben! Take all things to Ruben, shut up! Ruben, oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh, geez, please don't be toasted, Ruben.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a
wimp. Yeah, this isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Wow.
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you better appreciate it.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking.
Wow.
Wow.
What? In a single day, went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, but they get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted.
Giving me a new one?
Better. You can make your own. One stick? Let's do this.
equals one score. Describe what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this.
Of course.
Just making sure.
Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table. Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Yeah.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. Axel was right. Everyone loves the creeper.
Good for you, Jesse.
About time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he's come here for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Hey, I'll be a gracious winner, but that's it. He'll get one handshake and one good build, nothing more, nothing less. Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers!
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way out of this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump. Woo! Let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking. Okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Yes, yeah,
and Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other when I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
We'll be
I'm with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
It's like abandoning friends when their time to meet paid off yet again. If I didn't know any better, I'd think that paper was really gonna explode. We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part of the back.
Could have been more fireworks than that somewhere.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time we'll be the guest of honor at something.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
So?
Yeah.
I have a punch to the face. Axel and I are going to head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the math room.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
Hmm. I was. Okay. New plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. Guess I could have heard him wrong. And again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just call for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well, you're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Now, idiot.
Too many people know my business already.
You have the skull?
Well,
you do or you don't.
Better not be toying with me.
Of course I have it. What kind of dealer would I be if I didn't?
Let's see it.
You want to see it?
You bet I want to see it.
I'm going to show you.
Show me.
Stop rushing me. I get nervous when I'm rushed. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Sour deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I'm looking for you. I've got what you asked.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises.
If these are the sorts of people you associate with,
perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine. Right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I'll take that diamond.
Take it. You earned it. This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks of all. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
You make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
Lost.
Then we'll just have to find him. Go.
We'll find her just standing around. There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step forward!
I have just one question!
No other questions, we'll have to see that.
The keynote sold out!
No other questions anywhere. You guys think Gabriel found or something? It's out of sold out.
still think our bacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster thing was plenty cool, but fireworks, too? It was sort of cool.
You know, that stunt your friends pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing, you know.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
You didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra, the diamond.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra.
Ah, no, it's good.
I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Julio.
Coolness.
Ah, see you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see you.
I'm looking for someone. Kind of tall, mysterious, hypnotic eyes, devilish smile. Oh, no, no, not you, not you. No, I'm looking for a creepy guy with a beard. Starts the party off right like a great DJ.
Never should have let you run off in the woods.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, cheated me and Petra on a deal. Now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in. Any sign of him?
Thought I saw him earlier. It was just a false alarm.
Wait, there he is. He's heading toward the hall.
We're going to have to get past that usher to fall.
Let's go. So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside?
That was a good one. Wow.
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
I need you to show your ticket, bro. I got a statue right here. Chicken! Go on. Totally fine. You're totally cool.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
Good bus break, Brew. I just need a little wine.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
I'm not sure I'm afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that thing as well. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around.
I need to reach that window. The fence is in the way. But I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around. Bet I can reach that glass with the slime block. Slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
Round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, need to find another way to get some more.
Hey, what are you doing? Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
Just one more thing, ma'am. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
Come on, please. Gotta find one more slime ball. Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this? I hear you, brother. Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. I told you he was useful.
guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crap.
So, you guys been building together long?